picturing of 50 years ahead. Your hair is grey and the memory shed, and just distant thoughts rattle through your brain. Your first love and your first kiss, the start of the summer, wouldn't go amiss if you could take it back to that same day. But the problem is, it's only half a memory. When you're facing down these devices, will only lead to corrupted minds and social anxiety. Go live your life and stop staring at your screens. Like in a phone, I will never mean a thing. I was born 1995. I try my best to see through another's eyes. And if those eyes are never facing me, how do we talk? Are we ever going to speak? Love the ones who love you back. Create a vision and try to find yourself. In this life, you only have your dreams. So lift your head and start to believe.